back pour. And if it gets too bad, yeah, let me turn the tablet down. I just had it up, that way I could hear, like, how bad I was lagging. Shoot, sorry. There's kids listening. Okay, so based on what I'm hearing on my tablet and my live, it's not lagging like terribly bad, but it is behind. Do you guys want me to try to continue on TikTok, or do you guys want me to go over to YouTube? Okay, we're gonna stay. Alright, so we're just gonna keep going. If it gets too bad, somebody pin it in the comment, that way I can see it. Thank you for the galaxies! Sam is wild. So, for... I didn't even get a chance to say anything yet, but for the Galaxy, we're going to be dumping a big box of gain in for those. This is the snuggle pods that I broke open. Yeah, I know I got a Galaxy. I'm just trying to, I don't want it to lag when I pour it, and I haven't even fully started just yet, so, but I will do it. We're gonna dump in 120 loads worth. This whole box. It's so big it won't even show on my screen all the way. So. So I'm gonna go ahead and dump this because I've already gotten the Galaxy. So we're starting this live off strong. I can open the box. Alright. Brand new box. Sorry, I want to make sure it's not lagging. Yep, it's a big box. I didn't even get a chance to tell the light, like the light goals or anything like that. That's why I was saying this morning I wanted to try to do something different And for if I got a galaxy, I was going to dump in this huge box of gain. So we're going to go ahead and dump it. Big box. Just opened it. We're going to dump the scoop in there too because I ain't digging in there just yet. Where's the scoop? Oh, there it is. And every gift goal that we hit, I'm going to be doing a product dump of some sort, which it looks like we just hit another goal. So let's add in, Okay, so we just hit one live goal. I owe one pour of something. We're going to go ahead and start a new goal. Let's do some finger hearts. We'll do 100 of them. So, I owe you guys one full pour, but like I said, I've just started. Actually, we'll go ahead and do another. Alright, we'll dump in a whole box of the Dollar Tree powder for that live goal. That way, and then I will start adding in my normal stuff. Alright, let's add in some Ariel with Downy. Thank you for the gifts. I am allergic to Tide, unfortunately, and it stinks, but it is what it is. I get to watch all the other creators use it, fulfill my cravings. And we'll do one more just because. This is some of the I can't remember what this was. It was a bag of something though. Thank you, guys. All right, I owe another pour. Yeah, it was Revita Color, actually. Thank you. That's the only kind I've ever tried was the Tide Liquid, and every time I used it, I blistered out, like, really bad, and my skin, like, whelped and itched, and it was miserable. This is Gain Fresh Island Powder. This is some OG Arm & Hammer. Which I finally got a bucket for the first time, and I'm so excited about it. All right, let's add in some Foca. Thank you guys for the likes and the gifts. You guys are so great. Do one more for good measure. Oops. All right, let's do some area. Let's do some aerial with Oxy. Oh, Foca and Arm & Hammer was a tie. So once this one's completed, we will do... Foca always wins. When we complete this one, we'll do a bottle of Arm & Hammer. Just because Foca normally does win. Let's add in some Zote. Awesome. Okay, perfect. So we're going to add in, I owe you guys a bottle of Arm & Hammer. Let me just set it over here. Once I add the pods in, I will dump that in it. Actually, I'll go ahead and dump it now. Let me go ahead and set a new live goal. Okay. Go ahead and...
Do you guys see those colors?
Okay, full bottle. This is what it is. Thank you guys for the gifts. Oh, I already dumped some. I'll just add more powder on top. White, young, and white. I'm from Missouri. I was still lagging real bad. Crickets. Yeah, my laundry room is actually not in my house exactly. Like, we have a whole nother room built in my house specifically for the laundry room. No, it's not outside your window. Thank you, guys. All right, let's do... We'll do a full thing of Penelan. Alright, let me do a new goal. We will do... All right, is it still lagging? I swear it's lagging so bad. Like, I can hear it on the tablet. Thank you for the follows. Will it? All right, well, we'll do something different then. Hold on. I don't want to kill no suds. And I'm seeing more powder, so... I will add in the rest of my 123 and the rest of my Viva, however it's called. Thank you for the gifts. And these were actually both from Sam. So, thank you, Sam. I love the 123. I think it smells like candy. Oh, we got it. Okay, we just hit another goal. All right. We'll do a bottle of Foca. So a whole thing of Foca is going in. Okay. Alright, we're going to add in some pods now that we're at that point. We've missed a lot of lag in Tinker. I'm sorry. It's been kind of horrible, but that's okay. Perfect. We hit another goal. So we're going to dump in the rest of this wonderful stuff. I mean, it's almost a full box, so yeah. All right, let me set up a new goal. Alright, we're going to start adding in some pods now. Oh, sorry, those were Arm & Hammer pods and the Homeline pods. These are the Dollar Tree pods. They're so cute and tiny. These are also Dollar Tree pods. And these are some Purex pods. We got some Persil discs. I got some of the All Fresh and Clean Mighty Pack pods, like the Sunshine Fresh scent. And I'm like, I'm obsessing over that scent right now. I think it smells so good. We got some Gain. If I can open it. This is the Fresh Splash. I broke that one. That's okay. And then these are the Great Value Original Clean. These are the Gain Infinite Bloom, the Gain Touch ones. These are the Gain Ultra Oxy, the Waterfall Delight ones. I love these ones. And then we got some Gain Original. The OGs. And in a full bottle. Sorry, I'm being like super quiet. I can't really see the comments. Might have to recruit my husband, make him the official pod popper. Those ones always give such good pops. Sorry if I'm missing anything. I need to think of a better method than just like plopping them all in there, because whenever I add the liquid on them, they all stick so bad together.
Sorry.
I feel like I'm being really weird about it. Like, I'm being super quiet. Oh, we made the live goal. Okay. I will be
doing another bottle pour.
Being so stubborn.
Okay, well, you can be stubborn away from me. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it just made like little bubbles.
I love how easy the gain ones pop. Sorry, I'm being like awkwardly quiet tonight. But I also know my thing is like lagging.
That one was a feisty pod. Alright, let me get a bottle. Hey, Des. All right, full bottle pour for the live goal. Let's do we'll do some tiny dinies. Thank you, Taylor. We're doing another bottle pour. We hit that goal fast, you guys. We're gonna dump in a thing of gain. Well, the great value one. Yes, the next goal will be scent beads. There's so much powder.
need to invest in a stool. All right, let me set another live goal. Some more liquid because that is dry. I'm just gonna go ahead and dump the rest of this extra in. Dump in a whole bottle of the scent beads, and they're the blue ones. All right, we'll do. The next one, we'll do a full bottle of the PRX crystals. You know what? I forgot. I'm supposed to do something. And I forgot all about it. We're gonna do that real quick. Taylor should choose the next one. Well, actually, I gotta do one thing because I promised someone that I was gonna do it. And I've been slacking on it because I forgot all about it. So we're gonna do like that Oxy bleach paste, but instead of bleach, I'm using the Rinse and Refresh Downy. Alright, here is the PRX crystals. This is OxyClean. I'm gonna... Let's see. We're just gonna set it in there, I guess. And then we're gonna do a whole bottle of the Downy Refresh. Once I get me a new goal. Alright. We're gonna dump this whole It's like science. For the longest time that I would do that for her. Thank you guys. Let me get some scent beads. And I'll do one more too because that one was a small bottle. I'm sorry that it's lagging, guys. I'm trying. Alright, we're gonna do another Arm & Hammer pour. Alright. Full bottle of Arm & Hammer for Taylor. She wanted the purple cap one, and I jumped on it before I even read it, so full bottle of the purple cap one, too. Alright. I think we're going to be done adding stuff. At this point, Oh, are we caught up? Oh, no, we're definitely not. Alright, this is honestly so bad. Like, I don't think I've ever had a live do me this dirty.